Drivers on the Schuylkill Expressway have the all clear now after a tractor trailer flipped on its side, slowing down traffic during the morning rush. Chopper 3 over the crash, which happened around 6 this morning on 76 westbound, just west of the Girard Avenue exit. The accident jammed traffic back to the Vine Street Expressway. There were no reports of injuries.